oil pressure. Looking good there. This does have a stage 2 cam in it. That's why it's got the jitters. Sounds like we have some valve train noise. This is also not the ECM for this engine, so just the fact that it's running is good. Hopefully that's enough running. I don't know what the ticking is. I don't know if that's one of these idlers.
Internal.
Okay. Well, Ryan, we shall speak on the phone and find out how far you want us to take your mods and see how much horsepower you want out of this barrel.